because we are in a constant motion towards the future, because of the advance in technology and the way life is progressing and is becoming more and more complex, and there's more competition, more connectivity, you know, more communication of ideas, you need to stay on the cutting edge. How do you do that? By creating a culture that cherishes and encourages continuous learning. How do you do that? By making sure that you're always aware of what's happening around you in terms of technological advances, in terms of new ideas, new theories, new sets of smarter processes. You can't stay, you know, one or two steps behind. You have to be at the cutting edge.